What's up, bud? Huh? I need to pull the truck forward. Should I put the straps on or no? Okay. That's why I asked. I wasn't sure what it would handle. Is how they do it in Canada? I can see now. Do you want me to? All right, Austin. I'll be back. I gotta go pick up the kids.
Hard Rock here on Octane tomorrow. Once again, 5 p.m. Eastern. I've got the next band here that I want to play for you. They are probably finishing up right now. Maybe you're in your car leaving the venue. I'm not sure what time zone Cincinnati is in at the top of my head right now, but whatever the case is, Five Finger Death Punch is inside of you, Cincinnati. And tomorrow, Five Finger, Breaking Benjamin, Nothing More, and Bad Wolves are going to be in Tinley Park, Illinois, man. So have a great time tomorrow. Get there early because Bad Wolves goes on at 6 p.m. sharp. You got it? Thanks, Octane. You can always hit me up at Jose Mangan, and you can always headbang right now to some sweet sounds of Five Finger.
We had a couple drinks.
Thought we were done for the day of writing and demoing. And we went and got chicken fingers at this Irish bar by my house.
Which we never eat stuff like that either. So that tells you a little bit of how much we drank.
Yeah.
And
came back and I had this phrase, like, I hate it. And at the time, we were going through a bunch of stuff. I was in the middle of a divorce. Spencer was in the middle of getting clean. And we love drawing that parallel between, you know, a human that you're in love with and you can't get away from because it's like an addiction to that person or addiction to a substance. So that's kind of the whole thing. You're the only thing that gets me high and I hate it.
I hate it.
On Octane.
On Octane. spend it with us.
No better place to be.
Can you tell us something that you would like people across North America to know about this song?
Well, Are You Ready is a call to arms. The powers that be benefit from confusion. They benefit from us, from pitting us against each other. They were much easier to control. We're much easier to be prey to the predators when we allow ourselves to be. So it's encouraging people to break free from the restraints, artificial or otherwise, fight back, and to have an internal revolution of sorts.
I like it. Well, let's play it. This is the brand new song from Disturbed, Are You Ready, on Octane.
How does my mic sound?
Are you ready? Get up, get up! Get up, get up!
Oh, okay.
Get up, get up!
Okay, so, what I've done here is I got these controls from the actual 870 build. This computer is from the actual 870 build.
Well, aren't you ready now for my revolution for too long? Take those mental shackles off and throw them away. You gotta get them out of your mind.
Yeah, but are you hearing me through TeamSpeak, through chat, or this? Here. Okay, now can you hear me? Yeah. Can you hear me through the stream? Yeah, you can hear me through stream. Alright, sounds good. You can still barely hear me? Try turning up your volume on YouTube. So this is my current display. Like, I have my RPM, speed, fuel usage, your hour meter. Do you think I should change that to this stuff up here, or will it kind of be hard to see? Because this is actually out of a tigercat machine. There, now you should be able to hear me. Jack, can you hear me now? Okay, so I think I'll do that. I wish they made the model so, like, 'cause this isn't here in a real loader. Like, it's usually just cab. And then this, there's usually a step right here. This is not realistic, I don't think. But this is how I'm just gonna do it, 'cause fuck it. I think JJ had one in the works. I'm not sure if he still is, but yeah. Then I also have to find sounds for this thing. Guess I should probably get the cabin person in here too. They're needed off. They're the same sounds as the tigercat bunchers. It has that, it has that sounds. It's the same motor. It's the Cummins motor. So I have those sounds, but yeah, I know the loop on it sucks. Character node, here we go. Yeah, so I need to go find some type of not my fucking I think blue is the way you're facing. What are the collisions on this thing? Fuck, I should almost make my own collisions for this thing. So, right there. Actually, that might be fucking perfect. I thought I've fucking put a lot in this cab. Like, I got a two-way radio. I got the actual joysticks. I got another two-way radio. Processor screen. Other screen. You can look up sounds for, like, any Tigercat. Like, Tigercat 875. Tigercat 853. Sorry, 855. All those have the exact same motor. No, you see, this window tint is like this on the outside, but when you go on the inside, it's completely clear. That's why I do that. That's why I do my own mirrors on things nowadays. You can probably try and find videos of either a 855 or a any just kind of buncher. Actually, I think there might be some good ones. Yeah, I like my windows tinted, but I also like to be able to see on the inside. So this is my... Yeah, let me see if I can find... There should be some startups like idle sounds in there that we can use, because I use the idle, and then I just need the idle sign, and then it'll probably, because that'll rev up once you move the hydraulics, and that's what I want. Should've got it that time. My God, I have to go through... I have to go through all the messages again. Okay, so, maybe you can find something on there. I have the startup sound. What was I doing in here? All right, character. Not that I can fucking see out any of the windows to see if he's in there. So I'm gonna have to fucking make this invisible right now so that I can see if I'm doing this right. Yeah, it is a good vid. That operator is kind of fucking, must be new or something though. Yeah, I should. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. By the way, I'm doing stuff on my other monitor, that's why it's not showing up. Okay, so what I have to do, take all these mods. Then we just move this tigercat processor in. Oops. Yeah. The idle sound is the one that I'm gonna want. Oh, do you guys want to see another truck I'm working on? Probably, if you can get the roller sounds, that'd be cool. Like putting it through the tree. Okay, so I have nothing bought on this. So what I have is I have a 6.2 liter or the 6.7. I get that, and then I get it in black, usually. The wheel setup, you can either get standard or dualies. The singles are really only for the box. But the rear twin wheels are for the work deck. I usually get an extra VHF radio, an extra light bar, and I want tools on my work deck. Like, you can get just a plain work deck, but this way it has tools. I'm sure it has... Yeah, I got tons of fucking errors on that one. And this isn't finished. Like, you see how there's lights and shit all over. But it looks pretty fucking cool. So yeah, it'll have that. And then once you turn on the beacons, that one little thing on the dash is gonna show up. So yeah, I'm gonna change this to probably a darker tan. But, like, it's got flashers on it. These ones I couldn't really get working, and I don't know why. But, anyways. These are the rims it has on. It's got the fuel dually rims. Here, I'll just show this one off. I'd like to try and get better sounds. Let's look at the box. So, if you change the box, you gotta get rid of these deck configurations. Uh-oh. Well, obviously, this is why I'm still working on it, because obviously, I have the service bed selected in there. But anyways, you get the drifters. You can't really even see it, but whatever. Okay, so this thing isn't even purchasable right now. I don't know why. Okay, well, must have done something to it. So we're gonna go through our log. I wonder if there's any way to make it so that you can see both my screens. Add, display capture. Yeah, so it'll be this one. Oh, I'm sorry. Can't I just swap displays? Yeah, so I have to check my log to see what. Okay, well, okay, what was it, base node 0.
Frustrated Dolphin has been terrorizing tours set at beach in Brittany, France. Before a swimming ban was enacted, the sex star
because contrary to popular belief, dolphins are fucking idiots. Reporting for Octane, I'm drunk.
Okay, everything looks better now. Is that your running, like when it's running, AJ? Can you get it just for when it's like idling and not moving? Okay, so what the fuck else am I looking for? Notepad. It's just lights. Okay, so I have to go here. That's why. Gotta fix this. That should be it. Okay, let's open this up. Okay, so we gotta fix all this. Okay, so what we have to do, I gotta open my log. I wanna find a way to fucking see so that you guys can fucking see both monitors of what I'm doing. Okay, I want to set up a hotkey. Sorry. It'll be up soon. There you go, now you guys should see something. Now, how the hell... Here, I'll put you back to this one. There, I can do it that way. Okay, so all I'm looking for now is I'm looking to see what Luas are causing the problems. I'd say there's probably something wrong with the lights in here. Lights. But my main issue is gonna be this one. So I do copy that. Come all the way up to the top. Okay. Because there can't be a cut animation without all the fucking... Can't be cut animation without any other stuff. So when I open up this one is the 2454. And... I don't fucking need that shit right now. What the fuck? Fuck off. Yeah, did you send me another one there, AJ, or did you just... Okay, yeah. Okay, now we're gonna check all these lights and make sure they're all in proper spots. Yeah, I know, he was being fucking annoying. Fuck. I wish I knew. I think this is all the lights a tigercat has. Yeah, because this will fold down like this. I guess I should change the title. There we go. Fucking, I don't mind you being in my chat. Just don't be annoying, okay? Don't annoy other people in here. Just trying to make my machine, man. If you have a dick, I'm just gonna ban ya. Yeah, where are we going? Lights. Here's my... And then these are the actual light. Front lights. Why the fuck isn't there any actual light sources? That's great, but where the fuck are the rear ones? Okay. Oh, fucking up. These ones have to be like... There has to be spotlights. And... Oh, sorry. Okay, that's fine. I'll make something up. Well, that cone angle is way too fucking small. Big. Fuck, I don't think I need the range that long. Oh shit, maybe it is a fucking... Nope. Has to be a spot. Oopsie. Maybe I'll put some extra lights in here. I don't know. I'll test it at night and we'll see. I gotta change that hotkey. There. You can't always beat traffic. I'm sure I can find something in that, in that thing there. Oh, shit. Where's my phone? So yeah, this is my Coronas. I wonder if I should put the blue lights in here. Yeah, whatever. Rear lights. Weird. Weird. Okay, so okay, what? All right, rear lights. So the range doesn't need to be... So these lights are gonna be a bit shittier. Oh no. Yeah. Okay. Anyways. Oh shit. And then we just go like this. Oh shit, now we fucking really fucked it. So, see now what we've done. Error. Okay, well, something's wrong in my XML. So what we're gonna do is I think it has something to do with this stuff. So for right now, all of this is just gonna go bye-bye. What in the fuck? Okay, I'm just gonna add little things. Okay. So this is what it's gonna look like. If it was fully dirty, but it's not. Okay, so I get out facing that way. I want to get out facing this way. Yeah, like, this is what it's gonna look like when it's all dirty. Just I haven't added the thingy to make it not dirty. So. It's pretty nice, actually. does Tigercat have lights on their booms? I guess I don't know. Okay, let's fix these Luas. Or at least try. Actually, I'm pretty sure I already know what's wrong with them, so. Okay, so, now that we're over here, I need that fucking dirt. Washable. Okay, there's that script, so that's not dirty. So we're gonna add in the character node. Oopsie. Do I take the skin or do I take the root? I feel like I take the skin. And then the left foot. And then, oh no, that was a right foot. Fuck. And then I take the left foot. All you're doing is just matching up components. And then the right hand. And then the left hand. Okay, let's see if that worked. See, now this thing looks so much better. Right, forgot to fix that. But like, this guy's hands are like, yep, those looks about right. And I can't see myself in it, so that's great. Oh, sorry, you guys are still fucking looking at that. Here, now you guys can look at this. So what I want to do is that computer up there, I want it to be black until you start the machine. So then... And then, so then when it's on there, so then it'll have that background until you start up the actual processor. And then when it turns on the type description, that should pop onto the harvester screen. Yeah, same wood, except I don't want to lie, I'm not really into shovel machines. I use, the only time I ever use shovel loggers is for, like, hoe chucking. I just feel like, is there too much going on in this fucking place? Because I could move that screen down over there, or, I don't know. Because, like, I got those, if I can get rid of that little box down there. And I can put it, and I'll just have my, like, my RPMs and stuff on there. That would work. Like, I'd have to put good gauges in, but I'll just have the RPM on it. But it's also like the hour meter, this is a thing. Maybe I can put it somewhere on that computer. I don't know. I don't know, maybe I can make it smaller. Gotta get rid of those errors. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. Maybe do some moving around. Cause what I might do, all this is interior. I don't really need fuel usage. There it is. Seems awfully small. Yeah, I made that one bigger.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that. I mean, this thing's not that big, but like, I guess I can cut it down a little bit. I can get it over until it comes out the window, which is right there. Now, do you think that this is... Do you think that's too small? Because I moved it over a little bit. What if I just like went like this? Okay, that's as far as I can go. I think that's more out of the way, isn't it? Do you think I should go back down to the smaller one? I feel like that one seems okay. Okay, a little bit smaller. I think that one seems pretty good. It's not really blocking anything. Okay, so then this motherfucker can go. Yeah. Oh, actually, I could put this thing up here. I think those are pretty far away. But, It's an 880. There. Oh, oops. Thanks, AJ. It's changed now. Okay, so we got all that figured out. So now it's time for cylinders. Huh. Okay, I got sidetracked. Yeah, these are the good cylinders. Okay, so these go, Oh man. This boom does? This is a pretty standard size boom, but I mean, no, that's the size of it. Do I not have a good? Never really liked that cube map. Must have a good cube map somewhere here. Maybe it's best just to have the rough cube on them. Looks like shit now. Do I not have a good cube map anywhere? Like, what the fuck? Nope, wouldn't be in there. Okay, I'm just gonna get my fucking good cube map. Alright boys, I'm gonna stop talking now, gotta go talk to the woman. but I'm still gonna be making this thing, so take her easy, boys. Have a good one.
a song from our album, Thread. Veins is about Ryan.
I actually didn't even know that, so.
Veins is basically a conversation with an addict. The broken promises that come with those conversations and the constant in and out of their presence.
Never ever gonna make the same mistakes again. By the way, no one else could ever make me feel this good. But I'm for
bear tooth.
If I fall again, will it be the end? I know it's wrong, you think I'm strong, but I just pretend. Is it taking over? Will it bury me? Or will clarity become the cure for my disease?
Channel 40.